Stauffer Ranch, S and K show pigs.
In the ring right now, we've got Zach 28. He'd be a wide awake family tie from the Stauffer firm there in Ohio. Mom was raised in Grand of Denver 2 years ago now. The Grand of Denver has Sailor Sound is what it showed. So again, this is a wide awake family tie. Ty Sounds, the mom of the Grand of Denver 2 years ago. And visually, this one comes in the ring. And, you know, not only is he the most ideal, perfect, immature, cute sail pig size, but, you know, quality aside from that, man, that thing's got the most ideal type of skeleton that we might have had just come through. His front foot set reads right. His bend to his knee and shoulder set up right. He's short backed. He's long on both ends of his body. Very loose and athletic in the way he goes behind. Very good pig here that the Stauffer firm structure.
Yeah, a real good one here from Stauffer. And, one that definitely looks like he could feed for Midwest State Fair window or into the fall or whatever, and that's a very, very good pig, like Boots said.